Carl. You're under arrest.
Oh, man. I'm just a small business owner trying to survive in a tough economy. I couldn't afford beef, and chicken is basically extinct. So I found a substitute.
Everybody's got to eat, man. We're all just part of the food chain.
Hook. You heard the man. Everybody's got to eat.